Griezmann's found space, but he looks in the middle for Mbappe, and that is the third. And he has his goal. And he's deserved his goal. Four in Russia as a World Cup winner. The young player of the tournament and now the best player on the planet.
Room for Hernandez to gallop into. And Mbappe here as well to attack Denmark and look for Hernandez, who looks for Mbappe. Griezmann will pick it up, swirls it in for Mbappe! Once again, he has his say! And the round of 16 looms large for the French. Mbappe all of a sudden has room and uses it beautifully. Kylian Mbappe, so often on hand to add a sprinkling of star quality. Mbappe once again on the swivel.
To the final, and all of a sudden France have hope. Where they had none mere seconds ago,
with a bit more eagerness now. Rabiot, Mbappe, back towards Mbappe.
It's unbelievable.
Argentina have been hit by
and take it to spot kicks to keep the drama going. It's Kylian Mbappe. It's in.
Oh, it's unbelievable.
And the story continues with no end in sight. You just can't.